Well, it was beautiful and strangely terrifying at the same time.